Welcome back to the True Completionist Fallout 4 Challenge. And before we do anything else, we're gonna go over here. And somebody told me that I missed something in here in a previous the video. Yeah, there it is. Gold bar. Right there. So, that's on my list of things to do. Now I got it done. Where should we go next? Why don't we go back to Good Neighbor and talk to Daisy? And see if she has the item that she sometimes has for sale that I need.
Hey,
what?
Excuse me.
Something to take
the means
edge
a lot
off.
To me that you made the
Fred
library
Allen,
a safe
Hotel
place.
Rexford.
Thanks again.
Look, yeah.
Now you're here to trade.
Let's see what you have.
Cash or trade? Let's get started.
All right. What am I looking for? Nope. This is frustrating. What about shipments? You have steel. Well, might as well pick that up. Have some blood. Yeah, good enough. Okay. Let's turn in the quest to Preston. See if he sends us anywhere else. Anywhere we haven't been. And there's the bed. Because there are several places that he usually wants me to, or the settlers usually
seems
want
to be
me
growing
to clear
well.
Out that I haven't been to yet. But that was awfully weird. Get over here. Where are you going?
Remember that settlement that was asking for help? All safe and sound again.
Good. This is how we're gonna take back the Commonwealth. One small victory at a time. But our work is never done. It's what we signed up for. I'll mark the location on your map.
The location of what? Come on, show me! What? I was just there. Seriously? People are crazy. Ugh. it's Medford again, I might just scream.
They've kidnapped my friend.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Why did Kate not like that? That was rude. Where is this? I've been there before, right? Yeah. Let's just teleport there. This might be a short recording session.
What the fuck was that? What?
Jump behind. You're just wasting space.
Scared, huh? You should be. You're dead! You hear me? Okay, who's
that? Motherfucker!
Guy, are you done with your fat man or whatever it is? Wow.
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
What's going on?
Gonna use you to scrape the mud off the boots.
Okay, I'll still take it.
Quit playing games and come out where I can see ya.
the little bitch go? Time to reel him in.
Nice spot for a last stand.
Okay. Let's rescue whoever it is. And even though this is only my second episode recording today, I'm probably gonna have to be done after this one. Because I'm getting some migraine aura. It's getting hard to see.
Still looks cleaner than we placed back at the combat zone.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Sign of him now.
Was there someone over here?
Feel like ah!
You killed her!
Yep.
Motherfucker!
Wasn't that pretty?
More often.
We really don't have to kill everyone. Just some of them.
Playing games with
I them. Like getting the food to sell. As you no doubt have noticed.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you! Let's go!
Yep. And avoid walking into doors. That just won't help you at all. I should know, I do it all the time. Even in real life.
We could hold out pretty well.
The good thing is,
like
we don't have to walk the guy all the way back. He goes back with us through fast travel. No, stop it. Where are they?
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.
day. Now let's... get rid of that. Something else we can do. Pickpocketing things. Now that we have someone with us who likes that sort of thing.
We'll stop the Institute. For Maxon and for the Brotherhood.
In my experience, hotshots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
Get anything worth bragging about.
Okay. Weird looking. Well,
outstanding.
Can't pickpocket him. It's a shame.
Light 'em up.
Now. Maybe we'll try with the standing and the frame power armor.
Let's talk to Proctor Teagan.
Cade won't clear me.
I bet he has some excellent mods for.
Do you have anything? Not really.
Oh, my list of maintenance fixes keeps getting longer and longer.
You know those scents with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
There we go.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight. Us proud.
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Hopefully the next recovery team will bring back some decent supplies. Then having to get real creative.
We can. can take these back. Again. I wonder if those power armor pieces show up again after a while. Like how people's clothes do if you, some people anyway, if you pickpocket them.
If Dumb and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Aren't you precious? Finish my coffee. Okay, Kate.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's get rid of this stuff. Interesting.
Thanks to you, this farm will carry on.
What drugs do I need to craft? I know I looked at this the other day. Bloodleaf. Oh, I don't have Chemist One. Ugh. Yeah, Chemist One. That's probably what I'll try to go for next.
People like you are rare in the Commonwealth. I'm lucky you came our way.
I forget. I want to take the clothes that I took from Warwick back to them. And I can't tell what it was. Usually I make the clean suits. It's not checkered, is it? I bet it is. Okay, let's head back to Warwick. There we go. Hopefully I grab the right uniforms. As something I did notice during the stream was that they had a lot of people, and some didn't have uniforms. And I knew I had taken the clothes away by accident the previous recording session. So, uh-oh. Sorry, lumber mill people.
Huh?
We've got some supplies I can offer, if you're interested. Huh?
Where are the people that need uniforms?
The mute fruit's really
I swear there are some.
You should try one.
Are they asleep?
Okay.
Yes?
I don't see anyone.
Best not cause trouble.
Well, I guess I'll put them away anyways. Wonder why the people that I saw aren't here anymore. It's really weird. Okay. Let's just wander around.
Just a hired hand doing a job. Not much else to say.
What? Brahmin, how are you alive? That was really weird. I thought, oh, there's a chest underwater. Nope, it was Brahmin. Wow. Okay. And we've been over here, haven't we? Anything in the boat here? Nope. Ah, shucks.
Have it your way.
Where is everybody? Come on, people, stop looking.
Just don't be a spaz, okay? You got a reputation to uphold.
Think I needed that? And why is there a radio on here? I swear I've turned them off before.
Looks like a
good
spot to take a rest.
No. No. That's what I wanted, for goodness sakes. I don't need them telling me I stole. What do you have? Anything good? Not really. was lucky there. Anyway, there's a factory or something over here. Maybe we should see where it leads. Nothing worth grabbing here.
Something's up.
Whoa, whoa.
I lost him.
You hear that?
Come on.
Commonwealth boys.
Please die. Where is everybody else? I see danger.
What's that noise?
Where'd that little bitch go?
Oh, it's on! Asshole, just give up!
What's going on here?
You're gonna pay!
How do we even get up there? Where am I? The stairs.
That's what you want.
I could use some stairs.
Come out, fight. Whoa. What the hell?
You know what? Let's quick save.
Never seen him so eager to die. Having fun, huh? I can do this all day.
It. Yeah, I think that's it. Well, ooh, nice. And another metal helmet. Very, very nice. Now, where are we? Poseidon Energy. Interesting. goodies up here.
Why bother? That's just garbage. I toss it.
Stop your complaining. That's why I'm the one in charge. So you have no idea what you're talking about.
Let me know if you want help with that lock.
Sweet.
Yay. You know, maybe I should, instead of giving up for today, I should take a break, have some dinner. And then maybe come back if it's seems like it'll work out all right. Come on, Abraxo. I know there's like a magazine and bobblehead here somewhere. What? Sorry about that. My son is gonna make me something to eat because I'm feeling more weak and lightheaded than before, even.
Your face. Come on, I dare you.
Give up now.
Nice spot. Someone
found you again.
Bastards!
You can just hide. Kate, you had to like provoke everybody. anything down here? Or is this like another exit?
Nice.
I got all day.
Bastards. Come on, you stupid bastards.
Going on, people. I'm already lost. Have I been in here? It said industrial solvent, but the container said turpentine. Nice. Souvenir magnet frog from Nuka World.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Hubcap? I don't remember hubcap before. Have I been in here? I think I was. What's that? Wonder glue. No, open. I'm thoroughly lost, aren't I? Because I am going backwards. Maybe I need to go back upstairs.
Something's ghosting us.
In the world here? Come on. Sheesh. Where is what's his name?
Disappearing act. Huh? Only a no sign of him now. We could hold out pretty well in a spot.
Okay. I am eating.
There we go.
Here we go.
Bingo.
What? Glory? That was weird. I feel like there is something here. Yeah, there was supposed to be a key. Oh yeah, I got the key. Never mind. Alright. How do I get out of here? Sorry for the chewing noises, but I am hungry.
Time's up!
Perfect.
Nice.
Not sure I like how quiet it is around here.
Get out of the way! Look, I'm gonna take a nap. What? Won't let me? Fine. All right. So let's get back to sanctuary and drop off all this stuff. Stop it. Game, you're really annoying me. Alright, let's end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!